Well, I suppose I don't have to tell you what you did was wrong.
Now, what exactly did we do? Well, to say would be too horrible, so instead, let's go back and I'll show you. Now here we are, about to pull off one of the greatest pranks in Hidden Valley High history. We found the suit. And now it's time to add some special ingredients.
What are you
doing? That's not me, of course. I would never be so stupid as to be the one actually pulling off the prank. Instead, I was the getaway driver. So, long as I did my job right, there was no chance of getting caught.
Well, I suppose I don't need to tell you what you did was wrong. Instead, I'll just tell you your punishment. Neither of you boys will be walking at graduation. In fact, you won't even be attending the ceremony.
But you can't do this!
Yes, Ulysses, I know that you're a valedictorian, and I don't care.
Mrs. Anderson, come on!
My decision is final, Mr. Patel. Now you and your degenerate friend can leave my office.
Hey, you up? We need to talk.
Yeah, what's up?
We're going to walk.
What? I don't like walking, though.
At graduation, you idiot.
You know, that does make more sense. But Anderson said we can't.
That's why I have a plan. Trust me.
I've been working on this baby for months. It all makes sense, except for one thing.
Who's Natalie?
Wrong plan.
Yes! What does wine get mean?
Wing it.
Oh!
Let's do this.
Finally, after hours of work, our project was ready.
Are you ready to do this?
Let's do this.
Okay!
Ave
I think the cookies are done at least. Oh, hey! I got us a gown. Why was it in the dishwasher?
It was dirty.
Why is there only one?
It's kinda big. Alright, so now, how do we get into graduation?
Don't you worry, I got it all sorted out.
Alright, so here's how it's gonna go.
The first thing is to get our diplomas into the stack the day before. It's pretty easy. What we'll do is I'll go into the office to talk with Mrs. Jacobson to distract her.
Were you there on time?
I was there on time.
Why would he mark you absent?
I don't know. I think he has it like out for me or something.
Well, I doubt that. I think you have to go have a conversation with him.
Well, you can't help me out at all. He's just unreasonable.
Mr. Backen's not unreasonable.
Yeah, he is.
No, just go talk to him.
But he doesn't like me.
Well, no, I'm sure that's not the case, but if you would just tell him that you were there, he could ask you what went on in the class that day. You could verify what you did in that class, and then that would prove to him that you were there.
Okay, fine.
All right.
At the same time, you'll throw some candy in the hallway to draw Geoli out. While he gorges himself, he'll slip our diplomas into the folder.
And then what?
Now step two is getting us in. You'll pay off the janitor to leave a door slightly ajar. Stage three, security. Officer Aaron patrols the theater hallway every 30 minutes. You'll knock him out with your sweet jiu-jitsu. We'll drag him into the elevator. At that point, we're home free.
And then what?
That's the whole plan.
Oh. I'll give you one guess as to what's for lunch today.